Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to Yeshua. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, thank you. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The works of the devil. Thank you, Lord. Lay me, Lord, lay me. Lay me, Satan, lay me. Okay, my shame. Then, Satan, then, and it shall keep my shame. Then, Satan, Father, we just want to thank you. Oluwa to le Satani dan kuro leyin wa ti o je ki Satani o daye wa ru. Welcome to Destiny Matters. Hallelujah. DJ Miolaoba. More grace, man. More anointing. Ora koba ora daba wa oniri ni oruko Jesu. Lojo si o se fari, Oni ko bo sa mi lojo si o se fari. Osu. O wa solo mi. Thank you, Lord. Welcome to Destiny Matters, my people. Lord, God bless you, ma. Welcome on board. Welcome to Destiny Matters. Hey, a product of Shekinah International Ministries. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Almighty God. Oh, we call you mighty. We call you powerful. We call you everlasting. From everlasting to everlasting, you are God. Iba wa lawa oluwa lowa ore mi ati eyin aye mi ati eyin o wa lowo Yeshua baba oba ayeraye ninu ayeraye ayeraye ninu awon orun. Father, we just want to thank you. Emi na tin gbadura. Ogun ti adura oni le se. Aisan ti adura oni le wo. Isoro ti adura oni le ti oni le danu. Olorun ma je ko ba wa. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Yeshua. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, the Almighty God. God bless you, Baba. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let us worship Him. Let us dance for Him. Let us bless His holy name. Oh, let us let Him know we love Him. He has loved us and He continues to love us. That is our Father and our Maker. At the Bible studies last night, we talk about who is Jesus to you? Who is Jesus to you? Our mommy who thought, made me crack my brain. Hallelujah, somebody. Somebody will be empowered. Somebody will be educated. Somebody will be enlightened by the renewal of our mind by the word of God. In the name of Jesus. Hey, help us share. So people will know that destiny matters is already taking place now. So, Daddy, we just want to thank you. Let us worship him. We have 5 more minutes to thank him, to worship his holy name, to let him know that we are appreciative of him. Another Tuesday, Latuli, in the land of the living. Therefore, we need to worship him. We need to give him thanks. We need to give him adoration. My brothers and sisters, if not for God, where would we have been if not for Christ? Daddy, we just want to thank you. We are here to give you a token of our appreciation. All your enemies. Thank you, Lord. Welcome, Bisha. God bless you. Thank you. All our enemies. We will see their end. We will see their demise in the name of Jesus. So who is Jesus to you? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Yes, welcome. We will talk briefly about who is Jesus to you, as we learned in our Bible study last night. Who is Jesus to you? With scriptures, so you can type your ideas as we await my father in the Lord from Nigeria, Pastor Dr. Samuel Awobodi. God will answer your prayers, man, in the name of Jesus. Your destiny shall not be derailed. Your destiny shall not be delayed. Your destiny shall not be hijacked. Your destiny shall not be monitored by the enemies. Your destiny shall not be truncated in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes. We have the restorer of destiny in the house, destiny giver, destiny taker, destiny rewriter, history maker. Thou is Jesus. Jesus for you. Jesus yesterday, today, and forever. I like this. These are old songs. Wow, Baba, no one I know, amen. Ogwagbara, kosalagbara, kolalagbara, no one. Maybe to Jesus, but in sorrow. Hallelujah. Daddy, we just want to thank you. We want to worship you. We want to adore you. We want to let you know we love you. We love you. We love you. Because you continue to love us. Yes. Jesus Christ, come baleni. The Holy Spirit will permeate your life in the name of Jesus. Kale, Go out, be wow. Ojo ibuko. Hey. Ewa. Oro wa ti dayo, inu wa dun, ade wa dun, ona wa dun.
Father, we thank you. Lord, we worship you. Be them over, all over. Let me welcome my people. We welcome everyone to Destiny Matters Hour today. Today is the first Tuesday in the month of July. And you all know that July is our month of perfection. Oshu keje, oshu asheyori, oshu ogotuntun, oshu ayotuntun, oshu olatuntun, month of joy unspeakable, month of honor, month of glory, month of blessing, month of prosperity for you and I. So I welcome you to Destiny Matters. Your destiny matters to God. Your destiny must matter to you. Your children's destiny must matter to you. That's why we have to fight, because the devil doesn't want us to fulfill our destiny. Say to yourself that I am here to fulfill my destiny. Devil will not truncate my destiny. Devil will not monitor my children's destiny. Devil will not truncate my husband's destiny. I want you to say it to yourself. Say it to your life. Because God is good. God is wonderful. God is powerful. God will not allow anything to trouble you. God says he will trouble all the troublers of your Israel. Hallelujah, somebody. So God will trouble whoever troubles you, whoever troubles your destiny. And guess what? Whoever does not want you to fulfill your destiny is your enemy. So you need to run away from people like that. Amen. Let us pray. Father, we just want to thank you. As we await my Father and our Lord, Pastor Dr. Samuel Awobodi, Father, we want to say we thank you. Thank you for keeping us. Thank you for blessing us. Thank you for carrying us. Thank you for backing us. Thank you for what you have been doing in our life. Thank you for what you will not even do, because you are the only Alpha and the Omega of our life. You know better. Even things that we will ask for that are not going to be beneficial to us, that may even take us into sin, Father, you will not give unto us in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God, we thank you for all your children on the broadcast with me today. Father, on the account of today being the first Tuesday in the month of July, month of perfection, I pray that every of your desires shall be perfected in the name of Jesus. I pray for all your children on the broadcast and your children all over the world. But Father, that everything that your heart desires for them shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. And your children will not pray amiss. Amen, somebody. We will not pray amiss, and we will knock on your door, Almighty God, and you will open your doors wide open concerning us in the name of Jesus. Father, we cover everything that we're doing today with the blood of Jesus. We cover everything. We cover our life with the blood of Jesus. As we transition into August, Father, September, October, November, December will bless us. And together we will make it to 2022. Hallelujah, somebody. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let us worship God, because this is the first Tuesday again in the month of July. Hallelujah. My darling sister, Saviola, God bless you. God bless you. Sister Mutunrayo, God bless you. So we welcome you. We welcome you. And we know that today will be a day of reckoning, a day to remember in the name of Jesus. Amen. So let us thank God again for another 5 minutes while we await my Father and that Lord. Yes. Hallelujah. My sister, I will let me just call. God bless you, man. Yes. Every knee must bow. Every tongue confesses that Jesus is Lord Almighty. Hey. And we are saved. We are saved. Yes, oh. Are you ready? Eh? ẹrù jẹjẹ tó ń mi gbọ́ kìjikìji oníṣẹ́ ìyanu bàbá ni ẹ akórede fadérera bàbá mi ọkọ mi ẹlẹ́yinjú àánú. Thank you, Lord. Wherever you are, I want you to dance. I want you to be happy. I want you to thank God with gladness in your heart because He has kept you. He's our keeper. Obaton joba. Etobi baba. You are bigger than the biggest. Oluwa etobi. 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 Oh yeah, tell him he's bigger. He's bigger than your problems. Yay. He's bigger than your enemies. He's bigger than the enemies of Nigeria, the enemies that have held us into ransom. The Lord is bigger and He will show Himself mighty. He is mightier than the mightiest. Kábíyèsí. Àjànà kúkọ jẹ́ pé mo rí nǹkan fìrí. Olúwa mi ẹ tóbi. Olúwa ẹ tóbi. Bàbá mi ni ẹ. Ọba tó ń pọ̀, ọba tó ń jọba. Ọba mi tó ń gbàdọ̀bálẹ̀ ọba. Ọba mi tó ń pani lálẹ́ tó ń jí ni lójúmọ́mọ́. Kábíyèsí ẹ ti tóbi jù. Thank you, Jehovah. All right. Daddy should be here by now. Ìràwọ̀ ẹ̀mí àti yín máa tàn, ogó wa máa bú jáde káàkiri àgbáyé ní orúkọ tí bàbá tí ọmọ tí ẹ̀mí mímọ̀. You better say amen. That's a word of prophecy right there. That's prophetic. Hallelujah. Ẹ̀tọ́bi olúwa ẹ̀tọ́bi. Kábíyèsí. Ọba mi lánàá, ọba mi lẹ́nu. Kábíyè ọkọ̀ sí Olódùmarè. Unquestionable God. Reliable God. Dependable God. Ẹ̀tọ́bi. Oh yes, all right. Ẹ̀tọ́bi. Let me check on daddy. Baba Emma. Even if it is just to give him thanks, he deserves it. For this first Tuesday in July. Tó bá jẹ́ ká fún lọ́pẹ́ ni ó yá, bàbá ẹ máa gbọ́ pẹ́. Bàbá àgbà. Thank you, Lord. Let me call daddy. Daddy should be here by now. Ọlọ́wọ́ gbọ́gbọ́rọ́. Àfúnni máa ṣì regún ohun ẹ tóbi o. Bàbá ẹ máa tóbi o ayé. Ẹ tóbi o, bàbá ẹ máa tóbi o. Ọba tí kì í bàbẹ tẹ́lẹ̀. Ọlọ́wọ́ gbọ́gbọ́rọ́. Àfúnni máa. Jehova ẹ ṣàdáì ló jẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀. Agbọ́n má gbẹ bàbá mi ọkọ mi. He has it all. Everything you need, everything you desire, He has it all, and He will give it to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, is daddy here? I don't see you, daddy. Let me see. Mi ò rí yín o, let me see. Bóyá daddy ti wà ní. Ìgbọ̀n tó yẹ kí n rí yín. Hello, daddy. You better shako. Ọmọ Ọlọ́run lẹ́yìn ṣe o. Yeah. Okay, that is it. Okay, that is it. Danny, I've invited you, sir. Emma, accept.
The Bible says, lift up your hands,
all ye gates, be ye lifted,
everlasting,
and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? Baba Mini, Ara Yoro Rule Koshoshu, the Lord mighty in battle, the Lord almighty. Oya Kuro Lono, Daddy, welcome, sir. You are coming in. Eh? Yes, sir. I think Reti and you, a carbo, shade a da lady. Shall we play me, you, Jacobsa? Carbo, shade a da lady. I think Reti and you.
Thank
you. Yes, sir. Barrenness grow lono. Unfruitfulness grow lono. Don't go just poverty grow lono. Lie one grow. Sudden death grow lono. Killing grow lono. Bandits grow lono. Grow Nigeria grow go just. Yeah, jagu jagu. Olori oguni baba wani oruko Jesu. Jesu onigba fun yin. Agbara Olorun onigba fun yin. You will stop killing our people in the name of Jesus. Poverty, oh yeah. That is okay, sir. Abidemi, we come back to you. We will dance. We will thank God. All right, Daddy, welcome, sir. God bless you, sir.
Thank you. God bless you.
So happy to see you, Daddy.
Yeah.
Well, let's have our own in Nigeria, yeah. Sir.
We thank God.
Olorun aba wa so yin o abu Olorun daju lori gbogbo eyin eyan wa o. May the Lord drive away. May the Lord drive away banditry, Boko Haram. Gbogbo awon to npa yan jaye kidnappers. The Lord will drive them away. The Lord will destroy them with double destruction in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will give us peace all over the world. Peace. Peace round and about. Amen. Peace like that of the river in the name of Jesus. Daddy, Amen. Thank you. Despite your busy schedule. Thank you for always being there for us, sir.
It's my pleasure.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So, ladies and gentlemen, here comes my father in the Lord, Pastor Dr. Samuel Awobode. He will be blessing us today, and all the blessings shall be permanent in our life in Jesus' name. Amen. Over to you, sir.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you,
our Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, our Lord. We are saying thank you, Baba.
Thank you, our Lord.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Let's lift up our voices wherever we are,
yes,
to appreciate our Maker.
Father, we thank you.
To appreciate
our Lord, our God, we thank you. King
you
of glory, we thank you. You are the omnipotent, omnipresent, omniscient. Omni everywhere is your name. Jehovah, we thank you. Jehovah Kireyesha, Jehovah Bekidesh. We call you merciful. We call you beautiful. We call you powerful. Daddy, we call you wonderful. Our Lord, our God, we thank you. Ah, Lily of the Valley, the Rose of Sharon, the Almighty and Everlasting Father, the Father that we call and He answers us quickly.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Thank you for the first 6 months of the year
Father,
that has come and gone.
Let's
thank you for making it possible for us to start the second half of the year. Let's give Him glory.
Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you for the first 6 months, for the half of this year, 2021. As bad as it looks like, as bad as it does look, Father, we are still here. Father, we thank you for January, February, March, April, May, June. That is the second half. We have stepped our feet on the second half. And Father, we just want to thank you for your blessing, for being our safety. For your blessing, for being our protection. For your blessing, for being our preservation. For your blessing, for being our provision. Amen.
Our Father and our God.
Yes.
We are grateful unto you.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for your loving kindness.
Thank you, Daddy.
We thank you for the salvation of our souls.
Thank you, our darling Father.
We thank you for keeping us. For protecting us from all evils.
Daddy, thank you for
Father,
keeping us.
Father, accept our thanks in Jesus'
name. Amen.
Father.
Yes.
We thank you for the first 6 months
Lord.
This year.
Thank you, Jesus.
That has come and done.
Thank you.
Thank you for making us to start the second half.
Father, we thank
Father,
you.
Father, accept our thanks in Jesus'
name. Amen.
As we are with your word.
Yes.
We ask that you will speak to us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus
Amen.
Christ. We pray, O Lord, as we listen, you make us to be the joy of the world.
Amen.
In the name of
Jesus. Amen.
Thank
you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen. Amen.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
From wherever you are listening to me, I want to welcome you to Destiny Matters.
Yes, Lord.
And I want to appreciate our princess.
Yes, sir.
For the wonderful job she's doing.
Thank God.
Propagating the gospel through various media.
Yes, Lord.
We appreciate you.
Thank you, Lord.
And we pray you will not be tired.
Amen.
We pray your reward will not be given to another person.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Thank you, Daddy.
I have been praying unto God. God, destiny matters. What do you want people to know? What do you want me to share with them within a few minutes?
Yes, sir.
And God told me, well, remember, 6 months are gone.
Yes.
And 6 more months to go for this year. So why not talk about gratitude? I say gratitude. I say yes. Okay. I say yes, sir. And he pointed me to the book of Luke chapter 7. From verse 11 to 19, which I'm going to quickly read.
Okay.
Luke 17, 11 to 19. And it came to pass, as he went to Jerusalem, that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. And as he entered into a certain village, there met him 10 men that were lepers, which stood afar off. And they lifted up their voices and said, Jesus, Master, have mercy on us.
Have mercy.
And when he saw them, he said unto them, go show yourself unto the priest. And it came to pass that as they went, they were cleansed. And one of them, when they saw that he was healed, turned back and with a loud voice glorified God.
Yes.
and fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks. And he was a Samaritan. And Jesus answering said, were there not 10 cleansed? But we are denied. They are not found that return to give glory to God, save the stranger. And he said unto him, arise, go thy way, thy feet are naked.
Amen.
May the Lord bless the reading and hearing of his word.
Amen.
Gratitude.
Gratitude.
Gratitude means showing act of appreciation to someone that has done something good to you. Showing act of appreciation to someone that has done you good or done something good to you. It is the quality of being thankful. It's an expression of appreciation. Human being cherishes act of gratitude. And that's why your Bible profile says, the Abashini Lori. If somebody has done you good, it is expected of you to say thanks. And on the other hand, your verse says, Editasi Lori Tiko Dupe.
The Olosa Koni Leru Loni. Wow.
Yeah. If you have done good to somebody, and that person has taken it for granted, what you buy is saying is like you are robbed. It's like you are robbed. Yeah, that is to know, to tell you that, yeah, even in other culture, not only Yoruba, they really value gratitude. They value, yes. There was a time, it's a long time ago.
Yes, sir.
I was in Abuja, and in the house of, we visited the house of an Igbo man. And then after we ate finished, and the children, he has about 7 children.
Wow.
All of them, after they finished their own food, one of them was just coming. I mean, they were just coming one by one. And we sat down in the living room, and the first kid went to the dad, thank you, sir.
Wow.
And he passed.
Wow.
The second one came, he said, he bowed, thank you, sir.
Oh, my goodness.
And he left.
Uh-uh.
The third, the fourth,
the fifth,
the sixth, and the seventh.
Huh.
And hey. I began because I said, what?
Oh, my God.
What's wrong? What's happening?
Hmm.
That your children are coming to say thank you.
Oh, my God.
Is that because of the food they ate? Is
that
because of the food I provided for them? And I said, food? Uh-uh. So they must come and thank you.
Heart of gratitude.
Yeah.
Hmm.
He said, because I am not under compulsion to provide for them.
Hey, but only wow.
Yes, but that I have provided the food for them. They must thank me so that I will be able to provide tomorrow. And I said, wow.
Oh my goodness.
This is a big lesson.
Yes. Hey.
And the majority of us, we take so many things for granted.
Ben.
We take so many things for granted. When we wake up, we think it is normal for us to sleep and we wake up. We have forgotten some people who sleep, and from there they will sleep the sleep of death.
Ah, thank you, Lord. Thank you,
yeah,
Jesus.
Some of us who travel, who enter late. I want to go from Chicago, I want to go to as such as maybe Indianapolis or anywhere you come to, we just take it for granted.
Many. God, we have mercy on us.
We just come, some funny people calling you. You can travel by road, on train, or anything. We take it for granted.
Oh,
forgetting that some people travel, they cannot come back. We take it for granted, even when we eat. We just think that's why some people, when they could, they said that their prayers long. Taking God
for granted.
So I want to say somebody that is thankful will always be loved by the person that he or she shows appreciation to.
Wow.
Yeah. They are all made of flesh and blood. And I want to say it. Yeah. Such a person we love. For instance, I have one of my cousins. They gave me an appointment as it's a long time now. I supervised the counselor for education.
Wow.
He's somebody that was jobless. And they were giving him good salary. The person, since he got to the office, he never even delivered to call me.
Wow. God
bless him. Of coming to me to say thank you, uncle. He never spoke. One day, then I was blessed and
blood.
Wow. I was meant to him too. The man, pastor, is not the one who gets you the job, it's God. God who lead you to him.
Wow. His wife, right?
You are not banned. You are not banned. Go out there and worship him and my heart. You know, I wasn't happy. So after 2 years, they were to change the person at the chairman to be as the Lord being first. I want to be like the cabinet. So I want to change your cousin. Is there no problem to want to change your country? Again, nothing. But what he did not even maintain the relationship. He did not maintain the time, at least for me to say, yes, this bond, not necessarily coming to give me something, no.
Not at all.
Because I'm not a beggar.
But
it was during that time, he cut himself away completely from me.
Wow.
I said, okay. So later, after the now removed, he now came to me. That office, I don't have time, there's no time, there's this. I say,
there's no time.
Now, I don't know. The chairman has said to each one 2 years.
And he lost the job.
So no, as master, I got I just did that. Now, what am I saying? On the human part, you can show your heart of gratitude for any favor that you have received, for any good thing that you have received by doing any of the following. Number one, by sending gifts.
Okay.
You can send gifts.
By sending gifts.
Don't say. Don't say that person.
Internet. Daddy, internet. Internet. Shebako bako. Hello, daddy.
Are you hearing?
Daddy, your internet is cutting off. Your internet is off and on. We can't hear you. Yeah, your internet is coming, is off and on, sir. We can't hear you. We can't hear you clearly. My people, Daddy is talking about we having a grateful heart. Daddy is talking about gratitude. That as the children of God, we should have a heart of appreciation to someone who must have done something, you know, for us. He says gratitude is a quality of being thankful. Daddy, shang bami. Okay, Moshe, I'm going to dancing. I'm going to
learn. Okay, all right. Okay, my internet is okay. Uh-huh. So, I said, you can send gifts.
Yes, we got yes. That.
Yes.
That we can show gratitude for any favor by sending gifts to whoever has done us a favor. Okay. And the second one is... The second, Daddy, we can't hear you. we can't hear you, Daddy. Oh man, see internet. So that's why that may God forgive me. That's why there should be separation. So then. Yoruba people can always enjoy all the benefits that God has given unto us. See, the internet is cutting off. God.
Can you hear now?
I can hear you now.
Maybe from your end. No.
Ours is okay. Ours is not. Ours is stable, sir. It's from you.
All right.
Let me check. Ours is stable today. No interruption. The only thing I had was showing gratitude for favor by number one, sending gifts to whoever has done you a favor. We can hear you. Oh my God. So Daddy says we should be thankful. We should express appreciation. Yoruba people say ti aba se ni lore ope landa a man dupe ni oni eni ta se lore ti ko dupe bi olosa ko ni leru lo ni. That is if somebody, you know, if you get a favor from somebody and you don't thank that person, it's like a thief has stolen something from you. Because when thief cometh, remember John 10:10, the Bible says the thief cometh to kill, to steal, and to destroy. The thief will not come into our home to destroy us in the name of Jesus. Okay, so that is say we Yoruba people value gratitude. So everybody, human beings, value gratitude. And I know that God values gratitude too. So Daddy says we must not take God for granted for all his benefits. Daddy, are you back now?
Yeah.
The internet is not good today. So, and incidentally, this is what we were talking about in our administration on Sunday. We started last week Sunday that what is a heart of gratitude. So this is not a coincidence. This is what we were ministering about, and we will continue this Sunday. We talk about having a heart of gratitude. Daddy,
all right.
Okay. Yes. Okay. I can hear you now. Daddy, I've been my daddy to Wallik Bada. Daddy. And I want you to share your side of gratitude, because that is what we're talking about on our Sunday ministration at 6 p.m. We started the last Sunday. A heart of gratitude. Daddy, boy, I can't jaddy get to work, but let me pull it up.
Another device.
Okay. So gratitude, God is God is so good to us. Holy Spirit is great. So what we talk about purpose of yes, sir.